When George W. Bush was asked to name the philosopher who had the greatest influence on his life, this was his answer.
Christ, because he changed my heart.
These are the days for the children of faith to stand up and be counted.
I believe things happen for a reason.
Now is the time for the light in us to shine on whoever's around us.
I ask for you to pray for this great nation.
One life can be the proof of the hope that is you. I'm gonna live what I believe. I'm gonna walk that line. If it costs me everything, I'm gonna stand for what is right.
I will swear to not only uphold the laws of our land, I will swear to uphold the honor and dignity of the office to which I have been elected, so help me God.
The world will see God's grace when we work and we pray, and then love like we mean it.
Now it is time to find common ground and build consensus to make America a beacon of opportunity in the 21st century.
Well, I think we're in it.
I know America wants reconciliation and unity. I know Americans want progress. And we must seize this moment and deliver.
Your love may be used as a witness for you. With faith and conviction.
Together, guided by a spirit of common sense, common courtesy, and common goals, we can unite and inspire the American citizens. I ask for your prayers for leaders from both parties.
Jesus, that they know. I'm gonna live what I believe. I'm gonna walk that line. If it costs me everything, I'm gonna stand for what is right, so that everyone can see it's Jesus that they need. I'm gonna live what I believe.
I thank you for your prayers for me and my family. I ask for you to pray for this great nation.
I will swear to uphold the honor and dignity of the office to which I have been elected, so help me God.
Christ. Because he changed my heart. It is more than an office. It is a charge to keep. And I will give it my all.